Yep. I do make ugali sometimes. You're welcome to dinner. But you have to bring it in your mouth because I've got the ugali. Get the ugali.